Ooh, look at that. Warhammer, I haven't seen one of those in forever. Oh. Wow, that's like almost leveled.
Went down there today?
Yeah, he's off to Regia. Never seen him so angry.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Something's just felt wrong down there lately.
Here's Log. So this would be where the chief slept. Isis journal. Use note. So this was their room.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Come on!
Salt pile. Whatever. I can eat the lettuce. There we go. Flour. We can actually use flour now. Because we have a kitchen in one of our houses.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Miss.
Is someone there?
Missed again.
I'm calling you in the pieces.
Come on. Carve away.
I'll tell you.
Yeah, that's all I got. Sorry. Disappointed? Oh no, that's right, because you're dead. Hard to be disappointed when you're dead. I want those boots. Yellow Book of Riddles. A hat. Skyrim's a cold place. Good to find a hat when you can. If you're a Canadian, you'd want to wear a toque. Hey, you know, I noticed no toques in Skyrim. Huh? Oh! Oh! Oh, sorry if that was a little harsh. Wow. Well, she didn't have to worry about headaches anymore. That's right. I don't think I have a pick with me right now. I do not. I dumped it. So.
Someone there? Looky here, like we got ourselves a whack.
These are just regular bandits, real low level. It means fun. Empty.
What was that?
Oh, I missed. That was a good fight, thanks. Showed me a lot there, bud. What is that? Oh, silver! Alright. I'll take the silver. Where to find a necklace of Julianos? Hey, Burns! Julianos and Zenithar, those are the only two shrines we don't have yet in our basement. And I reloaded, decided not to marry, what's her name after all? Because that went horribly wrong last night. No. Where'd it go? Crap. I meant to favorite that torch, then I dropped it. That went so horribly wrong. So I reloaded. You know what I'm talking about? Were you here this morning? Gosh, I can't remember who was and who wasn't. What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy?
Finally, someone came. The cat, Rajir, ambushed me. He's trying to take the sword back. I can't.
Whoa. Dwarven arrows, come on, what's so hard there? There we go. Got them all right. That was weird. I never experienced the encounter like that before. Good night, existence. I made a clip this morning of some of the weirdness that happened with the mannequins in Windhelm. Because I bought the house in Windhelm, I put the armory in, and man, it was messed up, creepy. The mannequins were breathing, they were moving around, they were looking around. The mannequins.